Now with 14 pilots left in the race, the women took off for Cleveland.